Tell you. Go.
I don't want him. There's this kid I know. One day he was at school. Someone scared him. All right. He crapped his pants, but it wasn't a normal crap. He was wearing shorts and boxers. He crapped his pants. It fell out and landed on the floor. Then the kid proceeded to chase him after he scared him. Jesus slipped in his own poo, and then the janitor made him clean it up. The end.